This theorem is the basis of the kernel trick applied by Eisenman, which allows linear algorithms to be easily converted into nonlinear algorithms. This theorem is the basis of the kernel trick applied by Eisenman, which allows linear algorithms to be easily converted into nonlinear algorithms.